Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I'm back again with another DIY home decor video. This time I'm standing in my guest room, and while considering this decoration, I thought it to be very welcoming and minimalistic. I have not decorated a lot because maintaining very stylish things and maintaining a lot of expensive things is difficult. So it's on the budget home decor video. For you all, if you like it, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So guys, I'll start with the POP design on my ceiling. I have got this painted in wooden finish and it's looking as good as wood. It's looking expensive and modern, and again it's a false ceiling, so it's giving beautiful light effects. I'll just show it to you. The first thing you'll notice in this room is this giant bed to make my guests feel comfortable. This bed is teak wood and golden in color, which is the theme of my room. In the background is a beautiful wallpaper, which looks more like wall paint because it matches with my wall paint of ceiling and every other wall. So it's a advice and a tip that if you select a wallpaper, it should go with the base color of your other walls. The very next thing you will observe in this room is this beautiful corner. I have decorated it with Chinese lights with a lot of colors and a beautiful white mirror along with this white bucket. So I have bought the set from Banjara Market, Gurgaon. I'll provide you all the purchases of Banjara Market and my tour in a separate video. I have kept all the stuff required for my guests, possibly I can provide, in this bucket. And this is a small stool which I have bought from Banjara Market. Again, this is giving a lot of vibe to my room. It's a wooden stool. Next to my bed is another side table which I have kept for functional use to keep water bottle and other stuff for my guests, and I have decorated it with artificial flower. Next is my beautiful almira. The mica of this almira again is matching with the whole room decor. It's a basic color and design, but it's looking very elegant with the whole room decor. I have selected curtains from Amazon. They are beautiful and very, very affordable. I really loved it. On the other side of my room, I have decorated a floating shelf. Again, this is a DIY floating shelf because मैंने अपने पुराने बेड का सिराना कट करा के ये फ्लोटिंग शेल्फ बनवाया है, एंड उस बेड पर मैंने लगाया है हेडबोर्ड बिकॉज दैट वॉज वेरी मच इन एंड आई वॉन्टेड अ हेडबोर्ड, सो वाई टू वेस्ट दैट वुड पीस. तो मैंने उसका ये फ्लोटिंग शेल्फ बनवाया है. उसका डिज़ाइन भी आप देख सकते हैं, काफ़ी ब्यूटिफुल लग रहा है. दिस इज़ अ ट्री स्टाइल फ्लोटिंग शेल्फ. Last on my wall is this beautiful wall clock. This I have got from Nainital and it's looking beautiful. I really love it and you can see why. So this is my room, my guest room. I hope you liked it. If you did, please subscribe to my channel and check out for more. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.